Hi, welcome to Scilab tutorial, Looping and Branching, Part 1. In this session, we'll see some basic loops and conditions used for making an application. I'll start with if then else. This loop, the if statement, allows to perform a particular statement if a condition is satisfied. The if basically uses a boolean variable to perform its choice. If the boolean is true, then the statement is executed. If the condition is not satisfied, the else statement allows to perform an alternative statement. A condition is closed when the end keyword is met.